Okay guys, here we are, PS4 Man Play back with another video from Titanfall, and this video guys is Operation Broadsword. This is the first actual live mission guys, as in like you get to shoot people and they shoot back at you. You've done the training, which is the pilot gauntlet, which is in two parts on the channel. Hopefully this video guys isn't going to be too long, it should all be in one. But here we go, let's have a crack on with it. Could be. I was with the lady, yeah. Here we go, guys. Coming down hard. Are we gonna die? He could die, might not die. Never know. Here we are. Here we are, guys. We wake up. Here we go, guys. Start. We're gonna just pop up. Be careful, guys. Remember, this is on hard mode.
But you're in bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile titans inbound. Apex predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go!
Okay guys, this is where we blacked out. I need to come back in.
We have 18 hours. 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery. Oh, Richter! Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
Here we go, guys. I'm just in the dragon door. Have you noticed there's over there on the left in the middle of the empty dining hall? It's a big deal. Okay, guys, so we get up. Have you noticed, guys, there's two pilot helmets around here? Or on this level? You guys want to be a little careful of what you're doing. So, first and foremost, guys, I just come back. I'm going to go back to BT. Okay, so we got a sister captain. Old sister captain.
BT, transfer authorization to new pilot. Link. Bravo Tango 7274. Trooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
Look up there to press options, guys. There you go. This is requiring BT, guys, as you Titan. Okay, guys, here we are. We have the helmet, guys. So we gotta get the personal talk. Okay, here you go, guys. Vanguard Titan power level critical. So on this one, guys, you have to get scanning viable. There you go, guys. Here's the power source there. So you gotta make our way, guys, to this power source. Don't mess around with these things, guys, make sure you kill them straight away. Kill him, too, guys. Nice and simple.
Captain Cole of the 3rd Militia Credit
here. You guys, this is the first time, what?
We are relocating to the IMC beacon at Half Grid 772981.
This is Sergeant Enzo from the 2nd Militia. Surrender yourself to an IMC officer or force. If you refuse, you will be eliminated.
Fired. Acquire a charged battery. Titan battery. You guys, make sure you jump it.
Surrender immediately. Do not attempt to resist. Lethal forces authorized against any armed militia forces.
Alright. Take your time now, guys, we've been going down here. Anything can happen, and it could be anywhere. Oop, they know exactly what I mean. So you shoot them straight away.
Cool, guys, you take the drones out.
Come on, drone. Okay, guys. Alright. If you can get the DMV, pick the DMV rifle up, guys, and you can shoot them. Far away, look, there you go. But the only problem is they can shoot you as well. There you go, guys. Right above it. Boom. Make sure you get that. Make sure, guys, you stay in cover all the time, because you're in hard mode as well. It is literally going to be very hard to play this game tidy without getting killed all the time. I haven't been killed yet. Battery. So I'm gonna end this video with you guys now with acquiring a charged Titan battery, guys, and I'll be back with part two of this mission, guys, returning to Captain Larson Moses Titan with the battery. Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe to the channel, let us know what you think. I'll be back with a lot more soon.